In this video, we will see the power of the lipase enzyme in the hydrolysis of triglycerides, or else oils and fats, which are the main sources of dirt in clothes. These enzymes are widely used in common washing machine detergents, and in this experiment we will simulate the washing conditions. In our case, the obtained lipases have been isolated from Antarctic microorganisms, and for this reason they are active even at low temperatures, and this would allow to carry out cold washes, saving large amount of energy for each wash, positively impacting the environment and the sustainability of the process. To start, add some oil or fat to a beaker containing tap water. In this way, we are simulating the greasy condition in dirty clothes. Furthermore, in our cases we have a vigorously stirred our mixture to recreate the washing condition that set up in a classic washing machine. At the end of the stirring, two distinct and separate layers of liquid are reformed. At this point, we add ice to our mixture to bring it to low temperatures and show that our enzyme is active even in these conditions. We then add the enzyme to the mixture and we immediately notice an instant degradation of the oil, consisting mainly in triglycerides which are hydrolyzed by the enzyme and converted in fatty acid and glycerol. Note how now, unlike the previous case, the stirring of the mixture and its subsequent rest leads to a suspension and no longer to a clear and distinct separation, a sign that the action of the enzyme has been effective. The comparison of two mixtures, which differ in the presence of the enzyme, show how the latter is able to remove the oil layer, unpacking it and leading to a suspension of fatty acids and glycerol, which will then be emulsified by the surfactant present in the detergent. Thank you for your attention and invite you to subscribe to this channel and follow me on the Instagram page. Bye!